If you're like me, and you are wondering how the rich keep getting richer, while the rest of us can barely keep up with the bills. Well, stick around, because today we're diving into the mind of Robert Kiyosaki, the man who cracked the code. Born into a modest family, Robert Kiyosaki's journey to financial expertise began with a simple yet profound distinction between his poor dad, his biological father, and a well-educated man who struggled financially, and his rich dad, a friend's father who dropped out of school but became a millionaire. This contrast laid the foundation for his groundbreaking book, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, which has sold millions of copies worldwide and turned the tables on traditional thinking about wealth. Kiyosaki's philosophy is straightforward yet revolutionary. Don't work for money. Make money work for you. His teachings emphasize the power of financial education and investing in assets over liabilities, transforming the way millions think about and manage their finances. If that teaser tickled your curiosity, you're in for a real treat as we unpack Kiyosaki's golden rules to wealth. First up, you have to understand the cash flow quadrant. Imagine a compass, but instead of north, south, east, and west, it's guiding you to financial freedom. Welcome to the cash flow quadrant, a concept crafted by Robert Kiyosaki to simplify the complex world of earning and investing. Picture this quadrant split into four distinct sections: the employee, the self-employed, the business owner, and the investor. Let's start on the left side with the employee and self-employed. Here, you trade time for money, often feeling like a hamster on a wheel, busy but stationary. Now, pivot to the right side, where the business owners and investors dwell. This side isn't just about working harder, it's about working smarter. It's where money works for you. The leap from left to right isn't just a jump across a line, it's a fundamental shift in how you view and earn money. It's about moving from seeking security to pursuing freedom. So, are you a steadfast employee, or are you plotting a daring escape to the right side of the quadrant? Number two, invest in financial education. What's scarier than a horror movie? Checking your bank account and not understanding where your money went. Welcome to the world where financial education isn't just an option, it's essential. Let's dive into the heart of what separates the financially savvy from those who just scrape by: the understanding of assets and liabilities. Imagine you're in a boat. Assets are the sails pushing you forward, while liabilities are the holes below waterline pulling you down. Knowing the difference can change your course from sinking to sailing. Now, if you think financial education stops after a basic economics class, think again. The landscape of finance is ever-changing, a labyrinth of markets, laws, and opportunities that requires continual learning and adaptation. By committing to self-education in finance, you're not just learning to survive, you're learning to thrive, to make informed decisions that can lead to substantial growth. Remember, knowledge isn't just power, it's profit. Three, shift your mindset. Are you wearing your money goggles? Because how you see money can change everything. Imagine two people. One sees a dollar as a seed to plant for future harvests. The other sees it merely as a means to buy a burger. Here lies the stark contrast between a rich mindset and a poor mindset. The former views money as an opportunity for growth, investment, and multiplication, whereas the latter sees it as something to be spent immediately, often on depreciating assets. Now, let's talk about fear, often the biggest hurdle. Fear of failure can paralyze potential, but embracing it as a stepping stone is crucial. Calculated risks, those well-thought-out leaps, can lead to substantial financial growth. It's about making informed decisions, not gambling recklessly. To cultivate a rich mindset, start by reprogramming how you perceive money. See potential where others see peril. Understand that every investment is a risk, but a calculated one is an opportunity. Change your mind and your money might just follow. Number four, master the art of asset investment. Let's go shopping. But forget clothes and gadgets, we're buying assets. In the vast marketplace of investments, assets are the true gems. These are not mere purchases. They are investments that can fill your pockets while you sleep. Think real estate, stocks, bonds, and even intellectual property. Each of these can be a powerhouse of potential income, if chosen wisely. Now, how does one spot an asset worth investing in? First, look for something that appreciates in value over time. Real estate in a growing area, stocks in robust companies, bonds with stable returns, or patents that could be vital in the future. Next, consider the income potential. Does this asset bring in regular dividends, rent, or royalties? If yes, you might be onto a winner. Remember, the goal here is not just to accumulate assets, but to curate a collection that works collectively to build your wealth. Each asset should play a role in your financial symphony, contributing its unique tone to your overall financial success. Invest wisely and watch your assets work harder than you ever could. Moving on to number 5, have streams of passive income. Who wouldn't want to make money while binge-watching their favorite series? Let's dive into the enchanting world of passive income, a key concept championed by financial guru Robert Kiyosaki. Passive income, in its essence, is money earned with minimal to no ongoing effort. It's the secret sauce to financial freedom, allowing you to accumulate wealth even as you sleep. Why is passive income a game changer? Well, it breaks the traditional shackles of trading hours for dollars, offering you a chance to make money round the clock. Imagine earning without being actively involved. Now that's a financial dream come true. Let's explore some classic examples of passive income streams. Rental properties stand out, providing regular rental income without you needing to be on site daily. Then there's the allure of dividends, earnings distributed by companies to their shareholders simply for holding onto their stocks. And let's not overlook royalties, those delightful earnings from licensing your creative work or inventions. Build your streams and let the money flow in, even when you're off the clock. 6. Why climb the corporate ladder when you can own it? Imagine the freedom of being your own boss. No more 9-to-5, no more adhering to someone else's vision. This is the entrepreneur's edge. Stepping into the world of business ownership isn't just a career choice. It's a lifestyle transformation that offers unparalleled autonomy and potential financial rewards. Now, let's talk brass tacks. Starting a business requires more than just a groundbreaking idea. It demands resilience, strategic planning, and a touch of daring. Begin by identifying a niche that not only sparks your passion, but also meets a clear market need. Conduct thorough market research, understand your competition, and carve out your unique selling proposition. Scaling your business is the next frontier. Leverage technology to enhance efficiency. Focus on customer satisfaction to foster loyalty, and always be on the lookout for opportunities to expand your offerings or enter new markets. Remember, every giant business was once a startup. Start small, dream big, and own your path to success. 7. Cash flow, the lifeblood of your finances and the bane of your existence. Let's unravel this puzzle. Managing cash flow is akin to steering a ship. Navigate it well, and you'll sail smoothly towards your financial goals. Neglect it and, well, prepare for some choppy waters. First off, let's talk about what cash flow really means. It's about the money coming in versus the money going out. Simple, right? Yet so many find themselves in a bind trying to keep it positive. Whether you're running a business or managing personal finances, the principle remains the same. Income must surpass expenses. Here's a tip. Automate your savings and bill payments. This isn't just about convenience, it's about prioritizing where your money should go first. And when it comes to business, reinvesting profits wisely is crucial. It's tempting to pocket all your earnings, but smart reinvestment fuels growth. Also, keep a close eye on your expenses. It's easy for spending to spiral if you're not careful. Regular reviews of your financial statements can keep you on track. Keep the cash flowing and you'll keep growing. 8. What's inevitable in life? Death, taxes, and the dread they inspire. Let's tackle one of those today. Venturing into the realm of taxes, particularly for the savvy investor or the astute business owner, reveals a landscape brimming with potential benefits. It's not just about paying dues, it's about smartly managing what's owed to carve out more for future investments. First off, understanding the tax advantages at your disposal can dramatically shift your financial trajectory. For instance, certain investments may offer deductions that decrease taxable income, essentially fostering your wealth's growth while keeping the tax man at bay. Then, there's the strategy of legally minimizing tax liabilities. This isn't about dodging taxes, but rather employing the laws in place to your benefit. Structuring your finances through avenues like retirement accounts or real estate investments can provide substantial tax breaks, ensuring that more of your hard-earned money works for you, not against you. With the right strategies, your tax bill might just get a little less terrifying. Coming in on number 9 is mastering debt. Is debt a villain or a visionary's tool? Well, let's find out. Imagine a sword. In the hands of a skilled warrior, it's a powerful asset. In the hands of the untrained, it's a quick route to disaster. Debt functions in much the same way. The world of finance distinguishes between two types of debt: good debt and bad debt. Good debt is your ally. It's the kind you take on to invest in assets that generate income. Think real estate or perhaps funding a startup that's poised to grow. This kind of debt pays for itself over time and then some. It's like planting a seed that grows into a tree, bearing fruit year after year. On the flip side, there's bad debt. This is the kind you accumulate, buying things that lose value. It's like buying a fancy car that depreciates the moment you drive it off the lot. All flash, no future gains. So how do you wield this double-edged sword? Use good debt to your advantage. Leverage it to expand your asset portfolio and propel your wealth into new heights. Always ensure the returns justify the risks. Remember, it's about making money work for you, not against you. Use debt wisely, and it can be your ally in building wealth. Number 10, networking. It's not just what you know, it's who you know. Imagine diving into the vast ocean of finance, where the currents of market trends and economic shifts are relentless. Navigating these waters alone is a formidable challenge. That's where the power of a strong network comes into play. Think of it as having an experienced crew on your financial voyage, each member bringing their unique skills and insights to steer you clear of icebergs and towards treasure islands. Now let's talk mentorship, your financial compass. Aligning yourself with a mentor is like having a seasoned captain who has charted these waters before. They provide invaluable shortcuts to success and help you avoid the pitfalls that snag many aspiring moguls. Whether it's real estate, stocks, or any venture you aim to conquer, a mentor's guidance can dramatically shorten the learning curve. As you build these relationships, remember that every handshake, every exchange, and every shared coffee could be the link to your next big break. So, dive into networking with gusto. Connect, learn, succeed. Networking can be your wealth-building superpower. Last but not least, take action. All this knowledge, and what do you do? Take action, that's what. Imagine all the insights from Robert Kiyosaki, from the cash flow quadrants to mastering assets, and here we are at the threshold of real change. It's not just about soaking up information, it's about transforming that into tangible, actionable steps. Yes, knowing is half the battle, but doing, that's where the magic happens. Consider this: every financial titan started somewhere with one step, followed by another. It's about moving forward, regardless of the fear and the uncertainty that might cloud your vision. The key here is perseverance. Markets will fluctuate, investments may falter, but the resilient keep moving. Adaptability is your best companion on this journey. It's about pivoting strategies when necessary, learning from setbacks, and always, always pushing forward. So what's the next step for you? Is it investing in that first stock, starting your business, or perhaps enhancing your financial education? Whatever it is, the time is now. Remember, the journey to riches begins with a single determined step. Ready to take yours? Phew! That was a whirlwind tour through Robert Kiyosaki's treasure map to riches. Now, while the journey through the realms of financial wisdom might have felt like a sprint, remember, applying these principles is more akin to a marathon. It's one thing to soak in the knowledge. It's another to lace up your boots, get out there, and actually use it. Think about the shifts you can make from being just an employee to maybe steering your ship as a business owner or an investor. How about tweaking your financial education? Or better yet, adjusting your mindset to see opportunities instead of obstacles? And here's where you come into play. Engage with this treasure trove of strategies. Drop a like if you found these insights valuable. Share to pass on this crucial knowledge, and of course, comment your thoughts or questions below. Are there financial challenges you're facing that these strategies might help solve? Liked what you learned? Smash that like button, share the wealth of knowledge, and don't forget to subscribe for more golden nuggets. Until next time, keep those coins clinking.